Testing, testing. Testing. Hello, 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 hello. Hello. Awesome. Okay. So far, so good. Testing, testing. Testing, testing. So far, so good. You can't even hear my audio. Let's see, where is my other charger? Harvester. Where's my harvester? Oh, it's up here. There. Why did that say? I did not say that. Okay, there we go. Okay, that's a tester, guys. I'm gonna do like an hour of this, and then we're gonna do another game when my buddy Casey come on. Might do some Destiny. Even if he don't come on, I still do some Destiny. Look at that, 87,000. Digging it, baby. Canola Farm is where to be, guys. Canola Farm. Canola, canola, canola. Okay, her proceed is just about full. Trying to remember what I was doing over here. What was I doing with this? Oh yeah. Okay, that's my eggs. Okay, make sure my eggs are strapped down. Forget it. Whoa, dude. how this guy down here doing. He's at 80%, so I'm gonna get my booty on down here. I got another thing at carton of eggs in this song. Let's go ahead and unload this. And when I get back, he'll be ready to go to the other end. Driving tail. God, both of them are done. another 87. So it all depends on how high the market is for them. I like to go over here because it's closer. So start from the bottom, work my way up. And another thing I noticed too, guys, if you get a canola farm, it's like higher. You can get a higher loan. Hey, Killamonger. I was thinking about joining you later on today. Well, later on tonight. I'm gonna do like an hour of this, and then I might end up joining you playing Apex or whatever you want to play. I don't have the new Black Ops. I mean, not Black Ops. Yeah, I know. Modern Warfare. Leave me alone. It's been a long day, dude. I'm telling you. Oh my god. I had customers. Oh my god. I'm talking about some crazy customers today. Customers getting upset because of this and that and this and that. Oh. I gotta work tomorrow at 9 o'clock in the morning, so I'm thinking about doing like 2 or 3 o'clock live stream. I'm gonna start doing this from now on. If I ain't got nothing to do that day, might well do some live streaming. Hang out with my peeps. Okay, you lost me there, Killamonger. I'm like, what? How am I streaming? I'm using I am using Streamlabs. Yeah, Streamlabs OBS. Yep. What do you mean how? download it. I mean, it works good. It's just I haven't figured out everything up here yet. I mean, because they got so much stuff that you can do up here now. Like just like yours, I can do the same thing, except for it's a lot different. Now you can join the Prime, but it's gonna cost, my friend. See, I don't have the Prime. I just got a free one. Yeah, I'm streaming through the Xbox app off my computer. So there's that. Works like a charm. And with the Streamlab OBS, you can actually it's sort of like screen capture. You can stream capture from your OBS. I mean, I had it for a while. I just didn't know what I was doing. I just was sitting there messing with it and for a while, and I was going to live stream at 9:15, but kind of ran into a little snack food. So, are you streaming today? What, tonight? You already did, okay. Another cool thing about that app, dude, I can sit here and, because I don't even have to have a capture card to actually do that. I mean, that's the plus about it. I don't even have to have a capture card, and I can just sit there. Oh, you have it? Okay. Thank you for the follow, UBF. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow. Oh, and thank you for the host. All right. ACTS, thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow, buddy. Only tedious thing about this, you gotta get it at a right angle, because it's really hard for me to actually see it. That's why I don't like going first person. There we go. I mean, it's have you did any updates on your computer? 'Cause I do know there was a couple updates that Xbox did to the app. I mean, the app is working good now. Okay. Thank you for the host. When was the last time you used it? last month. Yeah, it's I don't know how to explain it. I mean, mine's is working really good. I haven't had any issues with it whatsoever. Try to. I mean, if I mean, I kind of know, I do know Windows haven't been doing some updates. So I mean, this only thing I can say is try it again. So, are you playing any more tonight, Killamugger? You about to eat that steak, ain't you? About to eat that big old T-bone steak. Bologna sandwich. you know you can afford that T-bone steak. thank you. Thank you for the points. Thank you for the points. Okay, my buddy's online. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, you did. I don't know how you're gonna call it a med kit. Informal simulation. I have 100 pigs. Don't judge me. Okay, everybody's good for now. I just gotta clean their mess up. So do it look good with the setup I got going on now? Do it look good? Cause on my phone, I know I have a Samsung phone. I just on the Samsung phone, it looks real good. I just wonder how it looks on everybody else in. Awesome. I did not tell you to dump that. You can't type. Dude, you a tripping ass. See, I should have started live streaming a long time ago like this. Y'all get that or not? That was a little bit of lag there. Okay. All right, buddy. Oh, nice and tidy and clean. I love this truck. That's a beast. Listen to it. It's the sound like a diesel. I like it. So I'm going to let them go ahead and finish doing their thing. I'm going to go ahead and deliver this. I'm going to take a tool. Sitting over here chilling. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and deliver this stuff. And whenever they're ready, I come back. I still wish there was a way we can get rid of those bushes. If anybody know how to get rid of those bushes, please, please let me know. So let me go ahead and get this stuff. So, whoop, wrong way. Boom, boom, boom. There it is. Okay. So, how is everybody today? Back there sliding and bouncing. I'm gonna wait next time. Stella, go ahead and get everything now. I'm gonna wait until everything get full, and then I will go ahead and start loading stuff up. Back up. I need to go right here. Is it right here? I think it is right here. Garden Center, restaurant, bakery. I think it's the Garden Center. Can't be the restaurant or the bakery. Can it? Be nice if I can sell my eggs here. Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah, it gotta be an easier way to landscape, because if landscaping, you gotta sit there and be patient with it. Like, really patient with it. Like, you gotta do it a certain way, because if you mess it up, it's like, you're screwed. Because you're actually taking away some of your farming stuff. So sometimes when I do it, it's like I gotta be really careful when I do it. It'd be nice if they go ahead and create something where I can get rid of it, like, for good. Okay, I gotta go this way. with my other buddy. We're gonna be playing some different games tonight. Do a little late live stream tonight. Oh, please don't lag on me. Do not do that. Do not do that. Where am I going? Potatoes, eggs, okay. Go to the wholesale or the baker. Really? Oh my God, really? I was just over there. And it didn't take the eggs. You know what? We're going back. I'm going back. You know what? Are we whining? Are we whining? We whining. Okay. I am. I just haven't actually got into it yet, but I was thinking about doing some logging also on top of it. I haven't got into it yet. What about you? Are you into logging? Now that thing said bakery. Take it. Okay. Said bakery or wholesale. You know what? We're gonna do the restaurant. If I could do the restaurant, that'd be so awesome. It's right here. And you know what? I am going to unfasten. Just a second, guys. I don't know if this is going to work. I'm trying something. Trying something out for the first time. Let's see. Right, so him to come in and see if this is going to work. The last time it did work, it's just a little tester, guys. I'm just seeing if it's going to work or not. Ah, there we go. Okay. Ha 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 ha. Kissy. I don't remember what map this is. I can't think of it right offhand. I started doing this map for a minute. Now, with this map, I started off try it, guys. Yep, you guys should try it one day. Because what I did was I sold everything. I started off, with the beginner, and I actually sold everything that I had. Sold everything that I had, even all the buildings and stuff like that. It gave me over the amount that it would give you if you choose the other one instead of the beginner. So I just started off. I just had my, regular. I just had my regular tractor and stuff like that. I just had all that regular stuff. Can you hear me? Guess it. Can you hear me? Guess it. The what? Can you hear me? Guess it. Can you hear me? Just heard him. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Ah, this thing sucks. Okay. Can you hear me? I know you can hear me. Squeak if you can hear me. That is very weird. Very, very weird. So guys, I'm gonna play this for a little bit longer, and if you guys wanna join me and my buddy, we're gonna be playing some, might be doing some Rainbow in just a second. Guess you can hear me. I just have to figure out why he can't hear me. Gotta be a different way that I can do this. Why he's unloading. Let me see his theory. Casey. Still can't hear me. Very weird. Very weird. Very weird. Okay, there we go. Casey, we hear you. We hear you, Casey. We hear you coughing. We hear you coughing, Casey. Casey. Yeah, I can hear him plain as day in my headphone. That's the funny part. Ow. My ear. I know you can hear me. I know you hear me on the speaker. Yeah, guys, if you guys want to see us play some Rainbow Six, that's join me in just a few minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and call this one. It's just a little short stream, and see if you guys want to join us. You can always join us, guys. Always, hey, you guys want to watch or whatever. I'm thinking about doing some Fortnite. If you guys want to join us in some Fortnite one day. I'm really liking that new thing they got now, the Storm King. I'm really enjoying it. So if you guys want to join, just let me know. That's 'cause more awesome people that we have, the better everything will be. All right. So guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this stream, and I will be back in just a moment. I'm just gonna fix a couple things with my audio and everything, and yeah, I'm gonna play some Rainbow in just a second. All right guys, I'll see you guys in just a moment. Peace out.